Good morning. I would like to make a complaint.
Please take a seat, man.
Go ahead, man. Normal Xiaomi Redmi 3 phone charge, where it will take 1.5 hours to be fully charged with the 2 ampere charger, but my phone takes 4 hours to be fully charged. Why does this happen?
Oh, is it? Sorry, man. I'm not sure about the exact problem of the phone's battery. As I believe the charging time of the phone's battery takes more than 1 hour, because it has to drop off from 70% to 100%, which takes longer time. Do you use Xiaomi phone charger or other NX phone charger?
Maybe what you are saying is right, but it takes very long time to charge the battery. I only use Xiaomi charger.
Oops. Sorry, man. I will soon configure the problems in your battery. Do you have any other problems?
Yes, my phone often feels to be heating even after using it for a considerable amount of time. I get heated when I was gaming or using the camera. Can you suggest me a few ways to fix heating issue on Redmi Note 3?
This is a common issue faced by all Redmi users. I think I can help you solve this problem. Firstly, you have to make sure that you only use a single charger for charging all your devices, and that doesn't always have the right voltage and power output that your smartphone might need. So if you're using some other chargers, try to use the original one and hope that it brings your battery and devices heating back to normal.
Okay, well, I will try these tips. Thank you.
Welcome, ma'am. Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah. It has been 3 days since I have used my fingerprint to unlock my lock screen. The fingerprint sensor and the front sensor are less sensitive. This problem irritates me whenever I'm in a hurry to unlock my phone, and then I remember the sensor does not work. Can you please contact the Xiaomi companies there to solve these issues? I demand a clear explanation about this matter.
I feel so sorry to hear all this. I guess this is a huge issue. Definitely assign your phone to Xiaomi company for more configuration. For more instant information, I will contact you if I need anything else.
Okay, well, always call me regarding this phone. Thank you.
Hello, ma'am.
Good morning, sir. How can I help you?
I want to make a complaint about your product.
Please take a seat, sir.
Okay, thank you.
So, what's the problem, sir? Good morning, sir. How can I help you?
Good morning. I would like to make a complaint about the phone I bought last month.
Oh, I see. Go ahead with that, sir.
Yeah, I ordered Samsung Galaxy J5 from your company. It was said that in 1 week time I will receive my item, but it's delayed for 2 weeks. Your delivery system is so bad and not satisfying me.
Oops, I'm so sorry, sir. There must be a problem during the transfer of the item. I apologize on behalf of my company.
It's okay, ma'am. When I opened the items parcel, I was so surprised to see the poor condition. I ordered a gold color phone, but I received a black color phone that too much of scratch in on screen.
I'm so sorry for this unsatisfying delivery and product, sir. This doesn't happen often. Maybe there might be a confusion during the packaging process. Hope you will understand, sir.
It's okay, you are right. And there might be confusion, but even the free gift given is not satisfying as mentioned in the order too. I received a broken screen product, so I would like to ask for a refund for the damaged parts. Can I?
I'm deeply sorry for all these issues, sir. I will surely contact the managers to ask all these inquiries. So, can you please fill in this form?
Okay. Wait a moment.
Yeah.
Thank you for your immediate action.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Okay, we meet soon.